Hi, my name is Dan from O'Neill Brothers Racing. Today I'll be building a stock G270 as fast as I can. I'm ready when you are, Sean.
Go.
done. Okay, I'm gonna run it for you guys today also. Got the dyno right behind me. You notice I had to put a CY can on this G270. Reason why is the dyno doesn't like Zenoa cans. They like these cans, it doesn't fit. Also, our dyno does not use clutches. We run it straight off the crank. So I'm gonna go ahead and take the clutch off right now so I can mount it up to the dyno. Standard 25 to 1 3 inch caster, awesome stuff.